Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's lip swatch and review video, I am featuring the NYX Professional Makeup, and it is the Suede Matte Lip Liner in the shade San Francisco. It has been one of my favorites lately. I do use this alone. It can act as a lipstick on its own, but this retails for $4. There are 48 shades available on their website, and there are 8 new shades, and this is one of them. It is described as a peachy brown nude, and in my opinion, it's kind of true to the description, but I would say that it is more lighter on my skin tone. So it's less brown and more peachy, but it is a peachy brown nude. So I do agree with them on that. You do get 0.035 ounces of product. And yeah, it is an all new formula inspired by the Velvety Pencils. It's super soft and lightweight, and it has a powdery matte shade. So if you are interested in this item, I would say go for it. I do love this shade on myself, and I definitely love the price. So that was my video, guys. Hope it helped you out in any way that it could. I definitely prefer this formula over their original formula. But yeah, that was my video. Hope it helped you out, and I will see you guys all next time in my next video. Bye, guys.